Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 10, Verse 2. And when Jeroboam, the son of Nebat, had news of it, for he was in Egypt where he had gone in flight from King Solomon, he came back from Egypt.